Hi friends, we are posting daily videos about latest exams. So guys, if you want all over India exams related update, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Very short videos, watch this video till the end. So in this video, I'm telling you Lucknow University will conduct the entrance test for admission in 2-year B.Ed program. So UP B.Ed joint entrance examination is held every year as a state level exam. UP B.Ed is scheduled to be held on 19th May and 20th as an offline test. Registered candidate will be able to download the admit card from 10th May onwards. So guys, Lucknow University announced the exam through the release of official notification in the first week of February. Aspirant can check the website lucknowunif.ac.in for all the relevant documents in the exam. Registration are scheduled to commence on 18th Feb at the aforementioned website. The university is going to accept online application till 15th March. Candidate can apply till 22nd March by paying the late fees addition to the actual registration charges. One must have acquired a graduate or postgraduate degree in the stream with at least 50% marks to apply for the exam. Engineering technology graduate with specialization in maths or science who have secured at least 55% marks in the qualifying exam are also eligible. Such eligible candidates are apply for the UP B.Ed by paying a fees of ₹1,500 for unreserved and OBC, ₹750 for SC and ST. The late fees for unreserved and OBC candidate is ₹1,000 while it is ₹500 for SC/ST candidates. After the registration process is over, candidate can wait for the university to release the admit card for the exam. One must start preparation well in the advance since the university has already indicated the syllabus. The question paper is based on the subject of general knowledge, general aptitude, language, English and Hindi and the professional subject. As per the latest pattern, the indicative topics are distributed across two papers. Paper 1 is based on general knowledge and language, English and Hindi. Paper 2 is based on the subject of general aptitude and professional subject depending on the qualification of the candidate. Each of the aforementioned sections have 50 MCQ type questions in the paper carrying 2 marks per question. The selection process adopted for compiling the final merit list is simple. The university administrator, the testing center across the state, the exam centers are located in important cities including Aligarh, Meerut, Mathura, Varanasi. The university sets certain cutoff marks for shortlisting of candidates to fill up the available seats for B.Ed programs. Now that the Lucknow University has published all the important information regarding the conduct of UP B.Ed G 2021, aspirants are advised to get on with focused preparation. One of the most effective way to start preparing for the exam is referring the previous year paper of the exam. This way candidate can get a very good idea about the question paper. Since the university also released the UP B.Ed G answer kit, after the exam, candidate can refer to the previous answers, keys and questions for the practicing important questions. It is also recommended that candidate take mock test for exam which has potential to supplement exam preparation. So, this is the exam details. For more exams related update, please subscribe my channel. If you have any information, any query, please share it in the comments. Thanks for watching this video. Stay updated. Stay tuned. Thank you.